They came back, and it was a 2.1 possession game with 13 seconds left. And they do not quit.
It's getting serious on this track, ma'am.
The left shoulder with a finish on a body, and we've got an 11er.
Again, the Athletics taking a lot of time on the shot clock inside 10. Here's Bonafade from the foul line.
Stuck right in for the offensive tip back.
Here are the leads of the Cougars with four. Here's a nice jumper.